crocodiles will hunt human beings. They will lock in outside of a small village or an area that someone's collecting water. They'll spend weeks watching, studying the pattern, learning the behavior, and just wait for the perfect time where they can sink under, sit right there waiting for someone to gather water. In my opinion, they're not distinguishing that from another prey animal. They just know this thing's coming to water here at this pattern, and they will absolutely target people.